this morning at a convention for the makers of lawn products. Viril sells pruning devices. Alice manufactures seeds. Today, over lunch, Viril said something which struck Alice as small-minded. She can't remember what exactly, but she remains annoyed with him nonetheless. As Viril struggles to hold his breath, he is suddenly struck by man's inability to breathe underwater. At one time, he thinks, long ago, we must have been aquatic. Vague images of protozoa, amoeba, and a falling milk bottle cross his mind. Alice, casually smoking, has no intention of telling Viril when his 3 minutes underwater are up.